It looks like Toys R Us is making a comeback. A year after closing U.S. operations, there are plans to open at least two Toys R Us stores this year. A person familiar with the plans told Bloomberg. More are reportedly planned for 2020. The new stores are expected to be about a third of the size of the old ones. True Kids Brands owners won the rights to Toys R Us last October. Curtis Silva for CBSMiami.com.